Hello there, Raving Lunatic here with Friday the 13th. I'm just checking out the settings, getting into character. That was audio setting. Yeah, should probably do that. I guess sounds good. I'll cancel. Mute copyright music, I guess. Resolution scale. Why not? Apply that shit. Maybe not. Yeah, I didn't. Let's not. Let's leave it as is for now and tweak. Controller vibration. Oh, I'm not playing with a controller. I don't know if I should. Look. Controller mapping, mouse and keyboard. Let's see what the chat button is. Then I might change. G. Change the mapping. Change the mapping. Oh well, have to do for now. I guess we're hopping into a quick one. Maybe I should not do that. Oh damn, we already found a room. Okay. Yeah, I probably got nothing to choose from. My Jason. Guess we're good. Hello. Here we go. This is my first reaction. I've not played this game. I haven't seen too much of it. I've heard Adam Sessler talk a lot about it. Heard the game described, but I haven't really seen it in action much. See, like the health bar. Oh shit. What the hell? Leave me alone, Jason. It's just hard in here. So far, so good. Graphics look nice. Plays well. I'm a counselor. I'm not sure how it works. Who picked Jason? At least he can hide and, like, smoke a bowl. I'm too stoned to make it. I can't make it. I'm the stoner teenager who's gonna get killed off first. No, wait. That's the black guy. Oh, no. I am black. And I'm a stoner. Damn. Oh, no. I'm black. Help me. Crouch. Oh, at least I can put shit on my, like, on my physical personnel. Fun fuse. Cool. Do I not have a crouch? Oh, it's toggle. If I just stay here, will I just be alright? Like, can I just survive until sunup? What are my options? Yeah, why don't people in the movies just do this? Just sort of like fortify themselves in. I don't see Jason anywhere. if I have a shoulder button. Understand what I'm doing. I haven't seen anyone else. No, go through it. Go. Damn it. No, go through it. Damn it. If I'm being chased by Jason, this isn't happening. Okay. Should be hold to go through and tap to open and close. Fucking doors. Right. I don't know if I want to be turning shit on. The darts. Is he gonna try to kill us or what? Is there like a shoulder swap? Hey, reload does that. Kill Jason or at least like fuck him up. It's real bad. To the point where he just doesn't come after you. He's doing that crazy music, but what's going on? Is it Jason?
Oh.
Come on, pussy. Weapon doesn't seem to do anything.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
This is one of those games where everyone's gonna quit after they die. Where Tommy was in this game. Yay. So far so good, no bugs. Guess I have to get back. Quick match, customize. Progression, quick match. No, and that just like dedicated servers. Like that I can browse. Progression, customized play, help to play, private match, quick play. Wish I could see like a server list. I didn't realize you had to click. To click ready or something. Looks like Friday 13th part 2 area. And there we was just chilling, and then Jason showed up. I wonder if I can hop. Oh, I can run.
Oh,
Oh, she can run. Girl with the fat ass can run. Nope, fucking moron. Oh my god. Keys. Oh my god. Why is the music so intense? I thought that maybe meant like Jason was close by. Dance and cut out the power. Gotta turn these lights out. That's what I gotta do. Lights out and shit on. Holding breath. Boo. Shit's a bit buggy. Right there, is that Jason or something? What's that? Hello.
We got a phone box fixed.
I don't think my character's all that hidden. Guess about 5 minutes. Jason gonna go after people? I wonder how playing as Jason is. What happens in 3 minutes? This gives me a chance to chill out and smoke. I also popped a Xanax, so I'm like super mellow. I'm using all kinds of drugs while being attacked by Jason Voorhees. So far, I don't mind this game. Some people said playing the as a counselor sucked, but. It's all right. Jason would just be going door to door at this point. If I was Jason, I'd be going door to door. Neutered. Is Jason even trying?
catch up if you've been hiding your thoughts and you enjoy everything. Dude, what are you doing, e-hole?
I'm not really sure what you're even supposed to do. You're supposed to run for the police. Combat stance. Not really sure what you can actually do. Think you can like drive away or get on a boat.
How's it going, boys?
But I'm not sure what you do that.
Okay, Mike and A-hole Gamer, you're still pretty up. I'm personally perks, chop all your dicks off.
Choosing perks.
I'm gonna slow chop all your dicks off and replace it with your goddamn pinkies.
You don't have enough power to get through my dick. I was considering it, but then I finished selecting my perks.
I understand. I got it that one time, it just like warped me into the game, that was it.
Bliss. Someone had a bad ping for a second.
What in the fuck is
Got some keys.
Why can't we fight Jason? I am Jason. It's like that Part 5 movie. I don't know if you can kill your allies in this game. Car, found a car. Progress. I got gas in the tank. a car battery and a key. What will the fire do? Need a battery. I don't know if you can actually kill your teammates, or if there's even a health bar.
Thank you. that girl would die.
Jason throwing knives.
There's like some fucking straight up actual rape of a life, but this chick's like the final girl or some shit. Some contrast. Damn, this is like some...
She looks pretty panicked.
Right? Her face is like... Oh my god, it's... Yeah. Like mumbling to herself. That lady is still in that bathroom.
Jason have a flashlight?
Yeah.
So for cars, you need batteries and gas and a key, but maybe you can hotwire it with certain people.
Yeah, it's an escape. You can't go that way. I don't think he's at the house with those guys anymore, Mike.
She's out of the bathroom. Oh, my God.
She came out of the bathroom? It makes your presence more, like, audible when you run like that. She fixed the power.
Nobody's
able to see
it. I think the light helps the beard, doesn't it?
Beard, yes. Behind you and like.
No, he's gone.
Yeah, you should be clear, Mike. You almost stepped on that fucking trap.
Somebody already grabbed it?
Someone might have already grabbed it. There's no way. It's always on that table, like across, like when we see at the end thing. That's why I'm like, what? It's not there, yeah.
35 seconds.
It's okay, you got 35 seconds. So, do you have a map? Just watch where the police show up. It's funny because I moved your camera to do the same thing. 10 seconds.
I need to know that Jason gets hot too. So.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
See how the sweater's like on the table like that? That's how it is. So someone else already got it.
Should.
So far, I've really enjoyed this game. Not talking much because I took a fucking Xanax. Radio. Huh, so that's the thing you can do. Does hiding work at all? I just want to go for that goth girl. Jason moves real slow. Jason should be harder to kill. Need to get to a machete. This weapon seemed real good. I only found one. I accidentally dropped it. I'm Tommy John Jarvis. What does Tommy Jarvis supposed to do?
This exit, for those who don't have it, is the west exit. South, west, west exit. Thank you.
those two the same people.
Oh my god! What happened?
Is Tracy around? Jason. Seriously, can't vault. Thank you. Hello. For Tommy has been called. Kind of school building over there. That was the main cabin. I wonder if I can break down a door. Not sure why you'd want to. Let's see what's in here. I don't know this map at all. I don't know many maps, but I know the other one better. I thought upstairs, show me. Thank you. Someone cleaned this house out pretty well. You hit the map. I need gas, and I need to start the car.
Can't be real.
needs to be done. Motorboat. Where's the motorboat? That way.
Curious, come on, the boat's this way, we're good to go. Are you kidding me? But there's a seat right in the front. That's some bullshit.
Is there only one car too?
Thank you.
gotta get out of here now.
Thank you.
decent fuse or battery either, like.
To do something, I have to escape.
I am Tommy.
Thank you.
There. Got it.
What if that's automatic? I thought that was fun.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Not first, Jason wants. Thank you.
enough for one night. I'm going to sleep.